Dear students, in this video, let us solve KCEB Biology Model Paper 1. First question from biology part, the process that helps in the absorption of upward movement of water and minerals dissolved in it from roots to the leaves in plants. Correct answer for this question is option B, transpiration. Transpiration means loss of water in the form of water vapor through stomata of leaves. Due to suction created by transpiration, water is pulled upwards in the xylem. Next question, the correct pathway of oxygenated blood coming from lungs to the heart in the human body. Before answering this question, let us observe the parts of heart. Upper chambers of heart are called auricles or atrium, and lower chambers are called ventricles. Blood vessels which bring blood to the heart are called veins. Vessels which carry blood away from heart are called arteries. So, correct answer for this question is pulmonary veins, left atrium, left ventricle. Next question is, the hormone that regulates carbohydrate, protein and fat metabolism in the human body is? Hormone that controls metabolism is thyroxine. So, correct answer is option C, thyroxine. Let us learn the functions of other hormones given here. Testosterone, development of male sex organs. Adrenaline, helps to face emergency. Insulin, controls blood sugar level. Next question is, the mismatched pair among the following. A. Adrenaline, pituitary gland. B. Testosterone, testes. C. Insulin, pancreas. D. Thyroxine, thyroid gland. Here, hormone and the glands producing them are given. Mismatched pair among these is option A, adrenaline, pituitary gland. Adrenaline is produced in adrenal gland. Next question is, the part of human brain responsible for precision of voluntary actions and maintaining the posture and balance of the body. As we hear the word body balance, cerebellum flashes in our mind. Yes, correct answer for this question is option D, cerebellum. Next question is, a pathogen that causes gonorrhea and syphilis transmitted through sexual contact. Correct answer is option B, bacteria. Sexual disease caused by virus is AIDS. Next question, the correct sequence found in the process of sexual reproduction in flower is? Correct answer is option A, pollination, fertilization, embryo, seed. Pollination means transfer of pollen grains from anther to stigma is called pollination. Fusion of male and female nucleus is called fertilization. Structure formed by the multiple division of zygote is called embryo. Next question, the part of the plant seed that grows and develops into root on germination. Correct answer for this question is option C, radical. Related to this question, let us study the diagram of germination of seed and let us learn the functions of different parts. Cotyledons contain stored food. Plumule develops into future shoot. Radical develops into future root. Next question. If a round green seeded pea plant is crossed with wrinkled yellow seeded pea plant, the seeds produced in F1 generation are? Parent plants given here are round green represented by 2 capital R's and 2 small Y's. Wrinkled yellow plant represented by 2 small R's and 2 capital Y's. Gametes produced by these plants, capital R, small letter Y, small letter R, capital Y. Gametes of F1 plant produced by the hybridization of these two plants is capital R, small R, capital Y and small Y. Capital R is dominant character which expresses round shape. Likewise, capital Y is also dominant which expresses yellow color. So, F1 plant is round yellow seeded plant. So, correct answer is option D, round and yellow. Next question is, the experiences of an individual during its lifetime cannot be passed on to its progeny because they are. Correct answer for this question is option B, acquired traits. Traits which are passed from one generation to another are called inherited traits. Next question is, analogous organs have. Correct answer for this question is option C, different structures and same function. Organs having same structure and different function are called homologous organs. Next question is, ozone layer is formed from oxygen at the higher levels of the atmosphere by the action of. Correct answer for this question is option B, ultraviolet radiations. Next question is, a product that can no more be used for the original purpose but use it for some other useful purpose is. Correct answer for this question is option D, repurpose. Next question is, the watershed management. Correct answer for this question is option A, increases production and income of watershed community.